lines, standing line, sleeping line and slanting line. Standing line, this is called standing line. Do it like this. Now, next is sleeping line. This is called sleeping line. Do it like this. Now, slanting line. This is called slanting line. Do it like this.
Do practice. Thank you. Bye all.